on the runner by Rivera. Right down the lane is Williamson.
Good player. Sophomore year, he improved his game. There's Vasilius again.
And listen to this crowd. Henderson. Three ball on Adams to Old Dominion. Vasilius, a fadeaway. Could become a hectic game. Someone on the line.
Well, I'm really not. I'll tell you why. Because you've got two great point guards like Rivera and Williamson. And Rivera moved to an open spot. It was almost like they were.
Sam Harris, 7'3" on the floor. Big Sam, what's up?
There is a presence. But one more step to his left.
Have all been from beyond the arc. And the fact. Look at the reception.
I mean, gonna sell a house, buy one down here, and move. But I tell you this, when Pam and I flew in Saturday.
Hold down that rebound. Running. Henderson on the right side for the pull-up. Knocks it back to Johnson. Intriguing matchup. Down low lead. Once again, and the foul.
Don't get me wrong, I love PlayStation because of it.
Close of the final 2:59 on a 13-2 run, and it continues. Williamson saw the opening. And
George Mason has the most efficient big guy in the conference, Will Thomas.
By Gadley. Vasilius completes this time. Head up. Henderson.
He breaks up with the point to score.
Outside, Ledowski! Gerald Lee has had an awesome game. Oh, the high score, Allison! Down low, Vasilius the fuck! Down low, Gerald Lee called for it.
Good basketball for him.
Time to throw.
Yep.
Oh! We have half a score going here. And now they built the clock, and left it there, and it was right there. Again, 11. Oh, slotted away!
For 40 minutes. Watch Vasilius just waiting back.
In this one. Spotted away by Adams on Greg Johnson. There's the numbers. Here's Vasilius. A new career high for Valdez Vasilius. 8,500 strong at the Compton Center.